Oh, come to the ball, oh, come to the ball. It wouldn't be fair to the men who are there to deny them all the dreams you'll supply them. There even may be a dashing marquee who feature by feature will swear you're the creature he always prayed for, single stayed for. If you aren't there, his complete despair will be painful to see. So come to the ball, come to the ball. Come to the ball, come to the ball. With me. Consider the Lord, so frantically bored, he's leaving his kin and becoming an Indian lancer, hoping danger's the answer. Your innocent glow will dazzle him so that glancing at you will restore his illusions, and as he glances, farewell lancers. Should he die, alas, at the Khyber Pass, what a loss it would be. So come to the ball, come to the ball. Come to the ball, come to the ball. With me. How often I've thought how frightfully exciting it would be to have the chance to take a human being and change her into quite a different human being by creating a new speech for her. It would be filling up the deepest gulf that separates class from class and soul from soul. It seems incredible that the chance was finally given me. I can see you now in a gown by Madame Worth. When you enter, every monocle will crash. I can see you now like a goddess come to earth. I can hear the lady's teeth begin to gnash. Little chaps will wish they were Atlas. A queen will want you for her son. Portly men will wish they were fatless. And the married men will wish they were What a triumph. Through and through. What a moment. What a coup. And off by a wall, unnoticed by all, a man with a smile you could see for a mile will be standing, his dimensions expanding. The pride in his eyes will double their size as sweetly and neatly you somehow completely electrify them, Lorelei them. Search the world around, there could not be found someone prouder than he. Come to the ball with me.